Hi there, and thank you for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Fehlau. Two men are in police custody this morning after firefighters found what appeared to be a meth lab in their Manchester apartment. Crews arrived at the apartment on Sullivan Street Sunday morning. After officials discovered the illegal operation, the entire building was evacuated. Police say this is still an active investigation. The search continues this morning for a missing North Conway teenager. Investigators are expected to meet today to discuss their plans for moving forward with the search for 15-year-old Abigail Hernandez. She was last seen on October 9th. Anyone with information on her whereabouts is urged to call 1-800-CALL-FBI. A hearing is scheduled today in the murder case against former Patriots player Erin Hernandez. The prosecution is requesting that the judge recuse herself because of an alleged bias. They say that she and the lead prosecutor have a, quote, history of antagonism stemming from a 2010 murder trial that he argued before her. Hernandez's attorneys say the request to recuse this judge is without merit. The issue will be discussed at a hearing today. Hernandez has pled not guilty to murder in the death of Odin Lloyd. Laconia police are on the lookout for a robber this morning. Police say the man walked into the Premium Mart on Court Street and demanded cash. No weapon was shown and no threats were made, but the robber did get away with some money. Police say he was spotted fleeing the scene on a black mountain bike. And that's it for your morning webcast. We hope you can join us for more news and weather on the air today at noon.